Next quest is Wendigo Mountain. A Wendigo from a snowy mountain stole a precious gem. A knight needs help getting it back. Yeah, okay. The client for this one is Lurita, that holy knight from Truong. I've set the warp to take you to Wendigo Mountain. If you complete the quest, you'll get 3,900 gold and all the other stuff too. Wait, I was still talking to you. I hear tell that there is a secret 10th bonus quest that you can only select if you complete all 9 other quests. Isn't that mysterious? Ooh. Yeah, that's pretty mysterious. Yeah, I already talked to you once, but I talked to you again just to make sure. Yeah. So wait, how many quests have we done so far? I don't even remember. Looks like there's been 1, 2. So we've taken on 6, and we're about to do the 7th. You know, 10 quests seems like a good length for a game jam game. And I know I said it was a game jam game last time, but I didn't really specify which one. It was for the Winteruption event held in winter of 2017 on RMN. I tend to miss these things. As in, not participate in them because I always have other stuff going on. Lots of elemental stuff here. Also extremely expensive. Sanity Relic. A mystical charm used to calm the mind. Prevents confusion. Poison, blind, sleep. All those rots. That's pretty good. Again, extremely expensive. Venus Bow. Blessed by a priestess of love may confuse the target. That sounds really good. Really expensive. I should probably restock on things since I was so frivolous before. Wait, I've still got 14 of these. I'll buy one. One of these. We're kind of good on revives for now. It removes all status ailments. Haven't even used the ones I've got. Sage Ether recovers 50 MP, intended or invented by an esoteric group of elder alchemists. Well, it costs like 4 times as much for half as much of effect, so no. $28.14. Do I still have enough for that bow? I don't think I do. Nope. But maybe if we sell some stuff that we're not using. 200 HP and 15 MP. Remove poison, blind, seal, bleed, and confusion. I'm gonna be perfectly honest, I usually just tough my way through status problems, so I'm gonna get rid of those. I think I'll hang on to this though, just in case something gets really dicey. And is considered ghost. These are only useful in combat, and I'm never gonna think to use them. Filled with coins, sell this for money. Probably should have sold this first. You've been a good ally, Valley. We'll get you the Venus Bow. And now we'll sell the one you're using. Because why would we ever need it? I probably want to hang on to that. Oh yeah, I don't need this anymore. I don't need either of these bows anymore. That's our return on investment. Yeah. Do I need the trident? I don't know of anyone else who uses tridents. It might be better for some other character. What does this do? Accessory cuts physical damage by 10%. That's actually not that much. Nice defensive item though, I guess. Little bonuses like that, they're just nice to have. Alright, let's just get right to it. Less thinking, more doing! Ah, Valley and Hallie, I'm very thankful that you have answered my call. Of course, Lurita, we're happy to help you again, though I'm surprised that Prince Noah is with you. Dear Prince Noah, he does not know I'm here. Well, it all started in the last town we visited. There's a famous jewelry shop there, and Prince Noah bought a very rare Elishard gem. Some shady characters showed up in town, so the next day we left to continue our journey. We were traveling across a mountain pass near here, on our way to the village of Runesview. Yeah. Prince Nova would continuously take out and stare at the gem. It was obviously very precious to him. In a blinding flash, we were attacked by monsters, led by a fearsome Wendigo. Wendigo stole the Elishar gem and escaped. After dispatching the other monsters, I vowed to get the gem back from the Wendigo, but Prince Nova stopped me. He said that our own safety takes priority, so I reluctantly agreed, and we continued on to Runesview, where he is currently staying. Wow! So you're disobeying the prince's order and going off to find the gem anyway? That is correct. I am normally content to follow orders, but the way he fancied that gem, only for it to be stolen from him, I know he'd be overjoyed if it was returned to him. Prince Noah sure is lucky to have a knight like you, Lurita. Thank you for your kind words. However, I feel awful. I had to lie to Prince Noah about my whereabouts. You are right, of course. What's done is done, and we should focus on the mission. I have tracked the Wendigo to this mountain. Its lair surely lies near the peak, but I cannot face this peril alone. Thus, I have requested your help. No sweat! We'll all work together to find that Wendigo and get back the gem! Yeah! Thank you both. I am truly in your debt. Wendigo Mountain. Lurita joins the party. Let's get ready to go. I don't know why I bother using Optimize on them. I know it's not going to matter. So, we'll give you all the physical stuff just like we had Clark using last time. Yeah. Ready to rock. Healing potion. Lots of dudes. Oh no, I did the thing. This is a battle system where if you hold right all the way, it will decide that those were the actions you chose, even if you didn't choose anything. So I just first struck myself, basically, and I really don't know why that's a feature. But I guess it must be like a default of this engine script or whatever, because, like I said, I've seen this happen in other games before, and it's quite annoying when you're walking to the right and you get random encounters. What do you do again? Earth Roar. Magic attack deals earth damage. You can heal light wounds. Powerful fire sword strike that hits one enemy. Sealed. Oh, it drains as well. Neat. Yeah, that draws their egg. And this is a holy sword strike that can stun them. There's a cooldown of one turn on it. Noise violation ghost. You're just the same thing we saw in the other mountain. Or the mansion. No, just attack. Just attack. Only the skeleton is weak to ice. Those guys were all weak to lightning. Look at us getting carved up, though. My goodness. I set him to defend. Yeah, we'll heal him again. There we go. Dead Tom is determined to prove his worth. But I still say we're over him. Hero Tunic. Not a reference to Zelda, I swear. Would it be worth using lightning on these guys? Most likely. I'm willing to believe it. Niflheim Pup. And the blue slime that is sad is back. We confused him, but we hit him again, so he's gonna get not confused in a second or two here. All of them. Weak to lightning, but the slime. didn't matter. We dropped them all. I see that treasure chest on the other side of that icicle. I wasn't sure it was up there for a second. And since so many things in this dungeon are already weak to lightning, how's about I just put a lot of magic stuff on Hallie here, if I even have more. Max HP, Dave, M Dave. Never mind, looks like I've already got the best I can for magic offense. Unless Valley's wearing something that I should give to him instead. Yeah, no, I just put defensive stuff on you for whatever reason. I could probably do better. Dave. Oh, this helps you with crits. Crits are good. They're also weak. These rings. But we are in clearly an ice dungeon now, so maybe it would be useful for you to have this. I don't know. Lots of dudes. Cold persona. That's a new one. We'll see what he does. Casts sleep, but it failed. You failed, cold persona. You could have been mildly annoying. Instead, the bat did it. Wow, does it actually do everything? I thought those were like separate statuses, but I guess not. It just inflicts them all at once. That's a cute snowman. A blab. Is that the way to go, though? Let's keep exploring. Cold persona, dead time, noxious corpse. Where's Clark's fire spells when you need them? Well, this one should be weak to that. Why don't you heal everybody? And I'm willing to bet Holy is going to work on the undead. Two of us are resistant to ice? I did not know. Heal everyone again, please. We're still not doing super great. In fact, this round we're just gonna heal up a bit and finish off that zombie. Dead Tom's back and ready for more. We haven't even hurt this thing yet. We'll try the fire sword on you. Glorious. This snowman is disappointed in you. This one only has one eye. Impatient mimic. Wonder what's so impatient about it. I guess it came seeking me out. The dog was still weak to lightning, too. So we'll find out how the chest handles that. I don't even know if it's worth testing earth on things. Oh, it strikes three random. It's like the wind. We'll see what happens. Weak to ice! Weak to fire. No, lightning. Not weak to earth. Clobbered good, though. Meh. Using ice spread in the ice dungeon doesn't seem wise. We'll just do that again. You can only heal like that. Eh. There we go. Ship shape. Level 10. Well, now it feels like the igloo is just like a treasure trove. Steel sword. Is it any better than the thing I've got? No way. How about here, Lurita? Can you use it? You can. Hmm. Well, we know we can take care of that turtle in one fell swoop. So that's no problem. You accomplished nothing, dog. Alright, let's fight a slime. Let's just save for the slime, just in case it turns out really horrible. It's a lot of little slimes. Nah, this'll be fine. This, no trouble at all. At least this'll hit more than one target. Oh no, you're out of frozen flesh. Meh. Strike them all randomly. Don't divide and conquer like it's a smart thing to do. Just flail at your foes until they go away. Why don't you guard and get some MP back? You know, you too. Oh right, these are the slimes that heal. It's not going to save them. You know, I don't care. I just don't even care, okay? They're wimpy enemies. Healing is their gimmick, and it just extends their stay on the battlefield. By an insubstantial amount. Rose Ring. What is a Rose Ring? Leaf 12, max HP 100. Now that's more like it. Ring of the Rose Bride prevents bleed and stun. Okay, Valley, we've got something for you now. Force Shield, I think, well, I kind of like those crits, but she doesn't get them that often. Rose Ring. She kind of needed the health anyway. She had the lowest out of everybody. Just watch the sparks fly, ladies. Okay, maybe I couldn't finish them in one. Meh. Is he gonna go first, though? I don't know if he is. Maybe you should just bliss more at her. How weakened are they? Not terribly. Can't quite finish them all this round, I don't think. Not without using lightning again. Not a big deal. Strike them. All these Zambos. I don't know if that beeping is picking up on the recording, but that's my watch telling me it's 8 o'clock. Don't care, I'm gonna keep playing. Yeah, dual assault. I feel like this one's more likely to survive. Especially since I've got this fire sword. Oh, he hit them both! He's an equal opportunity basher. Slight waste. Rare coin. Gonna sell that for more money. I think I mentioned about selling money for money last time. Potable. No reason not to use that right away. I guess Valley could probably have used that. Instead of just stacking them on the only guy who matters. Monster. I was talking about the one in front of the igloo, not these guys. Hallie's just out of lightning right now. Tell you what. Have a drink. You do your bodyguard thing. The confusion lifted the confusion. Wow, Valley, you're kind of slow. But maybe it's just these bats that are actually really fast. I'm glad all that stuff they did didn't really amount to anything. And two of them are stunned, how about that? But we know for a fact Hallie is slower than them, so we'll see if we can kill the only active one left. Nope. It bit us for 15 damage. Not a big deal. No problem. She learned a new move. Let's stop in front of this guy and look at this new move you learned. Not you, this one. What do you got? Arrow rain. Hits all enemies with a repeating rain of arrows. 100% hit rate. Nice. Takes a lot of TP, but that's good. Hi. We've got the goblin captain. And the slime is still sad. Well, we don't want him healing people, so I should probably take care of him first. Was he weak to lightning? I don't think he was. He was the only one that wasn't. Is he weak to ice? I don't know. But we're definitely going to get rid of this guy with the fire sword. Yes, he was weak to ice. And it figures Valley was like out of MP to use her spread ice move that other time. At least I'm pretty sure she was. Or that's what I would have done. What's your weakness, Goblin Captain? Are you weak to Earth? If so, you're in for a bad time. Weak to Lightning, doesn't really care about Earth, also doesn't really matter at all. You guys are both kind of hurting. Did the cost of that go up? It feels like it did. I could just be insane. There we go. Another chocolate bar. Should eat some of these delicious chocolate bars. Glacier bracelet. Another chocolate bar. No, we're all just gonna pig out on some chocolate. Or maybe just you. This area feels a little more open than the other ones we've been in. But maybe it only feels that way. Oh yeah, the Wandering Merchant. I forgot about you. The Chloe Crystal, I can afford it! Cuts MP cost by 30% and prevents seal and sleep. Yeah, let's do it. Totally broke. So who do I want to give that to? I've been getting the most use out of Hallie's moves. cuts the cost by 30%. Yeah, he has everything. He really does. All the best stuff. See, this is just a straight upgrade to that thing, basically. I used it twice, just to be sure. You again. Oh no, she can't do the fire thing! She doesn't have the TP. Earth Roar. Oh, so those are weak to ground. It's a shame the Mimic survives, otherwise it would have eaten all that damage. We'll get him this time. Alrighty. Treasure box. Healing potion. Another treasure box. Spiked glove. That sounds like a weapon that would increase Larita's attack. 3, 2, and 2. How about... Yeah, that's about what I expected. That's good stuff. And that free heal is not so far away that I wouldn't wander right back down here and get it. Impatient Mimic. You need to take care of this turtle. Oh hey, how much does skills cost now? 9, 3... Everything is below 10. That wasn't a TP move before. Just attack him. Nerve ensnare. Wait, did that say ensnare or ensnare? I couldn't quite see. It blinked by so quickly. There's a bad dude there. It's the main bad dude of the place. I've got a mage earring. What is that? Really good magic boosts. This earring boosts your magic power. Just straight up. This is magic defense and luck. Resists status ailments. Oh, it's literally the same thing I already have. No problem, then. Look at all these clowns. Just attack whatever's left, Larita. There we go. Alright, you. What's the boss this time? Rar. The Wendigo! Probably should have seen that coming. I am here to retrieve the Elishard gem you pilfered from my lord. Part with the gem peacefully, or I shall be forced to take it from you! Rar. Look out! Looks like he's not going up for the peaceful option! Cool, I like him. Ocular Fairy. Alright, let's see what everyone's weaknesses are. Something tells me ice is not a good idea. But it might be good on the fairy. Not enough for your fire yet, huh? Well, why don't you build up some TP? By getting clobbered. Superior barrier. I feel like I didn't learn a whole lot there. Definitely want to get rid of this guy first, though. Is that ever going to go away? Question mark. Still not enough. We'll try Earth. See what happens. Oh, Larita, you could have finished it if you tried. It resisted the Earth. You're looking a little shaky, Valley. Why don't you heal everyone a little bit? And Larita will heal you the rest. Stop what you're doing, fairy. Fearsome claw. So this guy seems like fairly serious business, but maybe it just had all that stuff healed off of it from the fairy helping it. We don't really need to worry about that. Alright. Fire! Looks like fire or holy would work on this thing. Then again, it's just resisting all of the attacks, probably because of that barrier. No, it's still weak to that. And superior barrier is now down. Anybody need healed? Not really. It's already poisoned. Break shot. Not enough for holy strike. Just swing. Seems this guy's just looked a bit scarier than he actually was. I wanna holy strike it. I wanna. Oh, so close. So close. Looks like it's just gonna die. Oh well. No holy strikes for us. Just finish him! Mana potions. And Larita's level 10 now, too. Oh no, she's gonna leave right after this. Larita received Elishard Gem. You're giving it back to me? Maybe you proved yourself to him? Thank you. I'm deeply touched that despite our differences, you can understand me. He seems completely calm now. Did we get through to him somehow? We got through to him with weapons. Halley, Valley, once again, you have come through for me. Even though my quest was somewhat selfish, you both stood beside me and we prevailed. Selfish? You got back Prince Noah's prized possession. Isn't that the opposite of selfish? I suppose. Still, I disobeyed orders, but I still think Prince Noah will be happy. Yeah, you probably... It'll balance out, I think. Yes, I'd best get back before he begins to worry. Again, truly, thank you both. Just thinking of the look on Noah's face when he sees what you did for him. As long as he is happy, it will have all been worth it. She took her hero gear with her. I completed the quest! Woo! Yep. This time we've got an omnipotable. That's just a big old beer. Now, I myself am a teetotaler, but this is in-game. Drink it, Valley. I had all the others.